because it was the only way they could comply with their responsibilities under the UN guiding principles on business and human rights. It was not tenable to be facilitating rentals on land stolen from Palestinians who are not able to stay there.